Born in Algiers in 1918, which French social philosopher rose to prominence in the 1960s with his attempt to fuse Marxism and structuralism in such works as For Marx and
Liverpool Hiscock?
Louis Althusser.
Correct.